minute. Put that pixel gun. What's the music? My, oh no, this is bad. I'm in Minecraft. No! What's going on, guys? KJ Trevor from her. Okay, we're gonna change up the theories, because, unfortunately, it was on open beta on Pixel Gun 3D on the world. So now we're gonna be picking up blocky nets and playing some Minecraft. Yeah. One day we were gonna end up playing it. Today's the day. Well, more like every Monday. Except, come on. Yeah, I need more. Ooh, another sheep? Lucky spawn. Lucky. I got a lucky spawn, man. Okay, so I have some food, so that's good. Come on, free. Come on, dad, free. Come on, dad, free. Get some wood. Yeah, this is gonna be like my survival series. Oh, close up of my butt. Yep. Big boot. Yeah, this is my skin that I chose. It's yellow hoodie. Pretty cool, actually. I like it. Yeah, we're gonna be rocking with me, and we're gonna go on the exciting journey of Minecraft. I hope you enjoy. Well, you're probably gonna enjoy this game. As people were saying that I know, this game is freaking overrated. But do I think that? Not really. Like, the game is very fun, but sometimes it has its bad moments. Not saying it always does, but you know. I put the game difficulty on easy. So I don't know if I still have to eat or anything. I don't know. Let's go back and turn it. Let's go normal so it's harder. Why not? Let's go normal. Trying a normal difficulty now. It's gonna be a bit harder to survive. I have the latest update. It's gonna be fun. Maybe one day we will defeat the Ender Dragon. One of the hardest things to do is you'll need very strong stuff, and there's like Enderman roaming around. Wanna know how I know this? Cause I went on Villager Tube. Something I literally just thought of to make a little thing of YouTube. Yeah. So we're gonna need a house, that's for sure. Definitely. We're gonna need a house. My. Okay. As you could see, you got my reaction to, me teleporting Minecraft, but, stuff happened. Yeah, so, welcome to Minecraft. We got a tree. We got another tree. We got some water. Wait, water? Oh, some water. Cool. We got water. We got water here. No water. Already. Oh man, that's not mine. I honestly want to put my house near like a mine of some sort or something. First of all, let's go here. Yeah, my name, I think it did reset. Yeah, my name's Kimballnator, because my real name's Kimball and stuff. Let's just grab all the wood I can collect. Got a stack of them. We got a lot of wood. Crafting table. Look at them. I'm getting some turkey from them. Come here. I'm going to use. Let's make a wooden sword quickly. Wait. Oh, I forgot how to make. Some things I don't really remember how to craft. Well, there's a couple things I don't remember how to craft, that's for sure. Now I'm gonna need sticks. I'm gonna need some sticks. Let's get like a stack. Not two more. Eight more. There. Okay. Wait, how do I build an axe? I think it's boom, boom. Boom? Wait, and another one? Or is it boom, boom? Boom, boom. How do you make an axe? Is there one handle? How do you make an axe? I forgot. No, I'm not looking up the Minecraft wiki. Let's put all this, these sticks, other stuff in my inventory. Axe. How would you, wait, let's try 1, 2, 1, 2. Is it 1, 2, 3? Let's try 1, 2, 3. Okay, let's grab all my stuff then. I can just get this back. Let's go. Got some beautiful rose here. I'm stranded on this island. What? I, the epic KGIS 505, or my name is Kimblenator, profile, will escape. Got my epic hoodie, and a sword, a pickaxe. And the ability to forget how to build an axe. I'm gonna survive not even 12 years. I'm not gonna survive the next 7 seconds. Yeah, I'm getting hungry, actually. Yep. Yeah, I have a bit of food, actually. I have raw mutton. Came from those sheep. Let's wait and... Yeah, let's eat now. Oh! One piece builds a whole health bar. Well, food bar. That's neat. Okay, so I'm able to make a bed, which is good. I hope it can stay that way. I want to find some nice land so I can build a house. Or at least shelter. We go up here, explore the landscape a bit more. Really hilly, actually. We're gonna be fine. Never mind. Ow. Ah, broke my back falling there. Now, I believe there should be mobs, hopefully. Hopefully not, actually. I hate killing mobs. Hate having to dealing with monsters. But... How do you put things in your underhand? Just control, jump, Alright. I know what E does. R, T, oh. P, F. Okay, F makes the thing go in the other. Then, ta-da, now I can place blocks while I fight. Okay, it's getting nighttime. Gotta kill the chicken. Okay, I'm getting hungry again. Already. I can just eat all day, wow. Okay, let's eat the rest of my mutton. And now, I gotta make some shelter for the night. Hurry, go. Throw on top. We're on the top. We're on the bottom. Okay, we got a bed. We got a bed, man. Get this mine. Get this back. Let's go to bed. No one can harm us. That was a nice sleep. No, there were like no mobs. Nah. Now, first of all, let's get some food. Let's go out and get some food. I feel like this is the Hunger Games, but you were trapped in a Colosseum all day. You can never like, get out. Okay, food. Let's look for some food. Food, any food, or just hide your sword. And they won't attack. Hey, chicken! Ooh, eggs. Give me those eggs. But come back, kid, chicken. Need your turkey. Need beautiful turkey. Oh, I'm already getting hungry. Oh, come on. Chicken. I'm hungry. Dang it. Let's just get this chicken. There we go, we got food. Not a lot. Hey boy. Oh, I hate when it runs away from you. So hard to get him. There we go, that one was easy. I'll need the feathers for a bow and arrow, that's for sure. The more you charge up your like this. Oh, bam! Obliterated. Okay, let's say a skeleton! Not bad. I think that's bad though. I got hunger. Not bad. The chicken. Oh, yes. Let's eat this raw chicken. Dang it, I keep getting hunger. Paladin? No! No, never, no! Stop it! Drop anything? Look it, okay. Now, do I have to cook this stuff? Thank you, hunger, you're making me hungry. Okay. Let's lay off the chicken for a while. I keep getting hungry from it. These conditions are killing me right now. A witch! Witch! Stop using ants! Do not die. Okay, I need to eat. Oh! I got hunger. Dang it, I need to stop eating the chicken. Like, I'm about to die. I keep getting hunger. I probably have to cook it, but I don't see any mines. Don't get any food either. I'm in bad condition. Darn it. Pig meat. I wonder what pig tastes like. Give me your bacon. Give me your bacon. Oh, come on, you didn't give me any bacon. Give me pork. Give me raw pork chops. Don't worry, I'm just hungry. I'm not gonna eat you. But your brothers might. Okay, that just sounded dark. There we go. Let's. Ooh, cow. We need that. We can make armor out of them. Hey, I didn't get like food poisoning or whatever it was. Come on, cow. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I got some leather. Yay, leather. I might look for some more leather. If I can make like leather helmeted stuff. There we go. Cow. I don't need that. Where? I want you. Can't run away, pig. Dang it. Got some raw beef. That's good. Okay, let's go. I'm hungry. Let's eat some raw pork. I'm no longer hungry. Come on. Eat chicken. Okay. So we got three more and we can make some leather armor. A leather helmet. And we have almost enough. Was there a cow over here? No, that was a pig. Hey, since I'm gonna be hungry almost like all the time, I am gonna need a lot of food. I'm not too good at. Sorry, you cute little piece. I'm gonna have to kill you. But I'm level 5 now, which is. Did I just see fire? These pork chops are some strong stuff. Wow. Jeez. Okay, let's go in. Start mining. I need 9. So I can make a crafting table. That's not what I want. Let's keep mining. Maybe we'll find a mine or something. Well, I have an idea. An idea has hit. Okay, so this place, I'll use this place as shelter. Here comes the music. pork. I'm losing food fast, wow. We are going to become one of the greatest survivors in all of Minecraft. Yeah, we're gonna become the best survivor in any survival that anyone knows. And anyone loves. I will survive longer than anyone here. Like, this house will be perfect. Well, actually, it's not gonna be perfect, but it's a start. Start. What would you rather survive in if you have, like, low resources? A giant, like, a hole where you're just gonna be scared all night? Or be a man and sleep in this cave? Well, this cave. At least that might lead to a mine later on. Okay, let's eat. I'm about to get hungry. Oh. I'm gonna make a couple. I'm not gonna need that many. Let's make two. Why not? I'm gonna make two. There. And after this episode, I'll just look up the wiki how to make a pickaxe. I mean, an axe. Well, it's getting nighttime. Bed. My house is coming great. Yeah, not much, but enough to survive. Let's get back to mining. Let's keep mining. Looks like I tripped man to an island backfired because our car sank and now it's stranded here. Well, I'll keep it like this for now. Put my crafting table here. Now let's place the digester. Now let's make a furnace. Hello, Mr. Furnace. I'll put it here. You know, I'll make a giant chest. Why not? Oh! I forgot how to make a door. Let's take care of this. How would you make a door? There we go! Perfect! Now, what can I do with these? I just want to put them in here. Okay, so it can't be used as fuel. Can I use cobblestone as fuel? No. This? We're gonna use this fuel around here. Let's use this wood as fuel, and I'll... Okay. not great fuel, but it'll do. Some torches up in there. I need torches. That should do. I don't know. Like, we got some basic essentials. Start moving everything. Move everything in these chests. I have a lot of cobblestone, actually. I have a lot of cobblestone. Done. Okay, it's almost done. Yeah, I'm probably gonna use oak wood planks for my fuel source for now, anyway. Okay, got some food. I'm getting a bit hungry. You know what? Let's cook raw beef. Why not? Let's cook the raw beef. Let's go outside. Let's look. Let's see if we can't find a mine. Come on. Let's see if we can't find a mine. So, let's check where our house location is. So, it's 211. Where we look, it's... Excuse me. It's 210-93. Basically, I want to look for 211-64444. Sounds good. Oh! I didn't want to take a screenshot. There we go. Took two screenshots. What do you mean? I'm gonna want to make something. They'll, like, crack my house. And I put it in the water here, so I can remember where I put my house. But it's gonna be quite the fall. What am I doing? But I'm gonna be fine. Don't worry. I landed in water. Yeah, I should be fine if I landed in water. Don't you not take damage in water? Yeah. You don't take damage if you walk on water. Yes, it's unpredictable. Why would anyone want to try looking for a house like that? We got a great landscape area. Beautiful, we got trees, we got food, we got water, we got... anything you can imagine. It works! It worked! Oh, it worked. Ooh, that was cool. Ooh. Bam! We got some steak! Oh yeah! Let's get some... Okay, killing time. Let's see our nominees for supper tonight. Yeah, I'm gonna need some more wood later. Wow. Let's get cooking. Let's go. Okay, let's go. We got the post, so we know where my house is. So we're basically good on that point. We won't get too lost anyway. Yeah. Okay. Maybe one day we might find a wolf and we'll tame it. Like, one night we might, like, you know, go out and say, hey, I wanna go out and kill stuff. Mob. I just don't wanna beat these guys senseless all the time. Just stay alive. Like, I have feelings too. I have enough to make a helmet. Let's do that. Is that a mine? That's a mine. Oh, that's a mine. Good. Dang it. Why didn't I bring my pickaxe? What am I gonna do? Okay. Well, the mine is like right over there. So I'm just gonna go back, grab my pickaxe. Okay. Let's go back. Quickly, let's put these last couple animals. Grab their essentials. AKA food. Yeah, hurry. Yeah. Great. Don't make this hard for me, cow. Okay, let's go. Good thing I have water here. Let's go. I'll put these bad boys. That's a creeper. How'd you get in there? There better not be a spawn. My house. Oh, hello, guy. You need to get out of my. Let's go, blow! Grab all my stuff. Can't do too much damage. Yay! What do I have to eat him now? This wall. Darn creeper. How'd he even get in? I don't know. How'd he get in? That's weird. Cool though. Oh! I lost my crafting table. And lost my crafting table? Ooh, dang it, creeper. You had to mess up everything. No. Now, for some reason, I don't have to eat, which is awesome. So, first of all, we need to make a new chest. Well, crafting table, I mean. Am I gonna have enough? Yeah, I'm gonna have enough. Just enough to make another wood chest. And recreate. My stuff is still in here. Yay! I'd like some leather armor. Put all the stuff in the chest. Spin the chest. I'm gonna take both pickaxes. Why not? And you know what? I'll bring one normal. One, two. One, two. Ingredients to build it. And a bam! Stone pickaxe. Let's go to bed first. Now what, can I still build this? Can I build a stone sword? No, I need only one pick. Do these. And a bam! Stone sword. New tools. We're getting better tools now. Okay. Now, I believe we go that way. Yeah, like that way up in the ruins. Yeah. I just gotta remember, do not eat zombie flesh, okay? Do not eat the zombie flesh. I'm not really talking too much in this series, actually. This series is gonna be very intense sometimes, like already, you've seen that creeper. Yeah, like, God killed me.
He could have made me drop dead, but he didn't. Because I am a strong guy, and we found the mine. Let's go. Try to keep up. I can't really see. Are you serious? Already we have iron? Mine it. Get the iron ore. Get the iron. Yeah! I want coal. That's my main priority of this mining session. Coal. Basically just only coal right now. We still have more, which is great. The more, the merrier. Is there more? Okay, nope. Any more up here? Anywhere there? No. Okay, we got some more on. Coal. Yeah. One sec, we'll get that coal. We're already doing great in this world. Yeah. We're doing great. Living long. We're gonna party hard all day. Zombie. Where's he coming from? I hear him more. He's coming closer. Hear him. Zombie, come out with your hands up, or else you'll get a sword in the head. But you're already getting enemies. Like our friend Mr. Zombie. Okay, so where am I going? We got down here, which I can, we got iron. I hear him more. Come on closer. Sword. Where are you? I'm warning you. Just ignore it, Kimball, and keep mining. Just ignore it. Don't worry, Kimball. You can leave soon. Find a bit more coal, and you'll be on your way. I'm getting a lot of iron, actually. This is a lucky cave. Coal. A lot of it. Noise louder. Oh, you think I'd fall down there, eh? It's very loud now. Okay. That's loud. Is he up here? I have a feeling you might be up here. Hey, man. Come on. Fight me, man. I go loco on you. Ese. I go loco on you, ese. Come on. There he is. Ow. Why you whack me? No one whacks me. Yeah, I taught him who's boss. Yeah, and I'm the one who's boss. She's annoying. Okay, I'm getting hungry. Can bring food. Dang it. We got wrapped up quickly. Go. Wrap this up. Yeah, gotta get home. Let's go back where we were. gonna try and get a bit more iron and leave. This essay is getting hungry. He needs a snack. Let's see. Yeah, now let's get the heck out of here. If we still can. Where'd I go? Man. If I don't get out of here soon, I'm gonna die of hunger. Did I come from here? No, I don't think so. I want to get out. Well, there's a way I know how to get out, but it's risky. So it might work. Wait, we're going up more. Do we find our way? No. Not find our way. I'm dead. Need a... Get up. There. I can get out. Yeah. Okay, I need to hurry. Get the heck out of here. Food, need food. Run. Run. Yeah, let's go. Okay, where's my mark? Lost my house. Mark. Gotta go. Run. Go. What? Where's my mark? There it is! Okay. Why isn't my character running? Let's run! Hurry! Yeah, I got hurry. Right when I get there, I mean. Hurry. God, my bar is really low. Get out of the way. Rubby. Let's have some steak. Much better. That was good. So let's put this stuff in here. Put that stuff. We need it. Use a coal, cook iron ore, cause why the heck not, grab some sticks, wait, what did I do while I was? What should I do? I'll be right back, I gotta pee. Be right back. Don't move a muscle, okay? Don't move. I'll be back. Do you know a guy that's back? Cause I do know. Whew. What a day. My legs are tired. It's getting nighttime, yeah. I'm going to bed and I'm gonna rest well tonight. Let's go to bed. Oh. Let's make some armor. Wasn't there something you needed only, like, what, one thing to do? How do you make boots? Oh. Well, now I can make some shoes. Okay, now I'm fine. Okay, well, now... Do I need... I think I... Let's check. Oh, you need 7. One. Now, if you're wanting to get stuff, here's my advice. Use coal. It's one of the best things ever to use. And now, I'll put stuff on. I'm looking pretty good. Just need some stuff for the chest plate. And I'll be good to go. How do you make a chest plate? Is it like... I think I know how to make it. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'm gonna need... I think that's how you make it. Level 9, boys! Okay. I'm just gonna sit. I'm just gonna go right here. Sit down for a minute. It's been really stressful the couple past days. I'm not in. I haven't been here a couple days, and I already have shelter, great food, and much more. Yeah, I'm gonna survive long. I am gonna survive long. Well, 2 minutes ago, just jump, enjoy. I need to make a roof so I can start jumping in here. Yeah. Give us that last one. Okay, so let's go here. We have armor. We have an iron chest plate. Now we are all ironed up. Yeah, we're iron. We have a lot of iron on us. I get those now. Oh wait, I want to make an iron tool. I want to make some iron tools. Especially pickaxe. Especially. Let's make a sword. We have some iron tools now. Go on, give us more. More. I want especially iron pickaxes. That's gonna be a real thing we're gonna need. Okay. Sound good, man? Yeah, I think you're cool. Yeah, you're cool, right? Okay. That's good. I just want to make sure you're cool. Well, I'm cool with building some iron pickaxes and some swords out of you. And then next episode when I know how to some axes. I'm probably... Hello, music. It's been a while since we've seen you. Yes, it was. Okay, stop me. I'm talking like some of that at the top. We can just put these in here right now, I guess. There. Gonna be used for torches. Let's make them. Let's make just a bunch of torches. We're not. I'm just gonna make a lot of torches. And 2 stacks should be enough right now. And let's go here. Wait, no, I don't want to go. Mithili Iron will go in there. My new fortress will go in there. Let's cook the rest of the food I have. Why not? We'll end the episode there, you know? Okay, let's cook. No, don't judge me, but I am an expert chef. Like, you see me? I can make 6 steaks in about 12 whole chickens. It's going good. It's cooking well. It's doing very well. Wow. Outside. What's going outside? We got beautiful things outside. Beautiful. You got beautiful trees, you got the nice and let's go in the water. Let's just go in. You got some dirt. Got sand. Some sand. What? Wow. That's not sand. Sand is so hard to get in Minecraft. Well, mine, anyway. I'm probably gonna need a shovel for that. Fun? Fun you are. And now let's just grab something. Iron. Wait. Should I use now to stone? Not really gonna need a shovel for too many things. So let's get some sand so I can make some windows up in this place. Perfect. Oh, it started burning. A bit, we'll just cook these and make it so there. And we got a bunch of things. Well. Okay. I am gonna leave episode here. If you guys enjoy, leave a thumbs up, and if you haven't already, subscribe. And for more Minecraft like this, yeah, this pole knows what I'm doing. But thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.